Hey everybody, this is Pastor David from Walden Community Church. You know, I was thinking the other day that I've performed 121 weddings in my life. That means I've seen 121 brides walk down the aisle. Now, they say that a bride is never as pretty as she is when she's walking down the aisle. And I was thinking about that, like, why? What makes her so beautiful on her wedding day? I mean, is it the makeup? No, I mean, girls wear makeup all the time. Is it the dress? I don't even think it's the dress. I mean, some dresses are stunning. Some dresses are out there, but you know, not every wedding dress is gorgeous. But a woman can still look amazing on her wedding day. And it's not the makeup, it's not the dress, it's not the accessories. So what is it? And everyone admits that it's there. There's no denying it. There is something that is visibly there that is seen by everyone in the room. So what makes her so pretty? The Bible actually talks a lot about the church being the bride of Christ. The book of Ephesians says that the church is presented to Jesus in splendor, without spot or wrinkle or any such thing, that she might be holy and without blemish. Why is she so beautiful? Because her face reflects the love of her husband. The beauty on her face comes from her built-up anticipation. And now the day is finally here, because with each passing day before it, while the groom was still building the home, the bride remained faithful and loyal, and she honored her groom by getting ready. This Sunday at Walden Church, we're going to read the last chapter in the book of Ruth. We've been studying Ruth for our Lent season before we get to Palm Sunday and Easter. And we're going to talk about the church as being the bride of Christ. And if the church is then to present itself as ready, as something that was faithful and loyal, something that honored the groom, we'll talk about what that means and how we can do that as we prepare to see our heavenly groom once again. We have two services, one at 9:30 and 11. We have full child care and youth at 11. I hope to see you there.